Hey guys, what is up? How are you guys doing? Oh my god, you know, I am so startled as to how sunny it became so fast. Like, just yesterday it was raining so badly, it was legit thundering and lightning. And I know now that I think about it, thundering and lightning is the first sign of, you know, the rains actually leaving us. Like, and honestly, while I do like the rains, I know that it comes from a side of privilege because, you know, a lot of people lose their homes, lose their things because, you know, the rains do damage a lot of it. But now, off late, I feel like as an adult, I don't particularly like them anymore. Like, then again, I dislike the sun even more. So, like, I feel like my true form should be somewhere in, I don't know, the Arctic or something where there's no sun for like days. Like, you know, day, night, like one morning to night, I have to keep an alarm to sleep, I have to keep an alarm to wake up, eat, everything. Because you lose all sense of time because there's no sun, only for days on it. I actually decided that I need to go down because Satoshi ran out of food and she eats fish. Like we do, we kept her on a diet of fish because we actually found out that, you know, the common pet food and the thing. I think it's also partly because she's slightly allergic because her tummy kind of goes out a little if she eats too much of it. So like we normally keep her, and it's been like she was a kitten that she's been eating fish. So I normally just go every week on a Saturday to kind of just go and replenish the stock that we have. And yeah, I kind of picked up a couple of chips, nachos guys, Doritos. Yeah, I think today though, I don't want to cook. Like, I've said this before and I will say it again. Oh my god, like it looks like I am passionate about cooking, and it's also because I tend to do it well, but I'm not a fan of cooking. Yeah, like, oh god. Like, I cook to eat, and the problem is I love eating fancy stuff, so I can't afford to just like not cook also, you know. And but yes, this pandemic has worked in my favor that way, because like, you know, in all honesty, not being able to order from out for like a while did have its effect. I did have to start cooking a lot of the things right back here at home. So I don't know if you guys can hear, but there is also, because of the sun, we have so many parrots that have come out. Like, not parrots, I know that they're parakeets, because like parrots are like really big, and then parakeets are those really small green guys that you get with like the little ring on their neck. And they're supposedly supposed to be for good luck, and because they're for good luck, a lot of people end up like, you know, caging them. And I've heard that the numbers in the wild have depleted like pretty low. So like, I'm glad to actually hear a bunch of them like screeching and making their little noise. Like, you know, I did, like, as a kid, I think one of my friends told me that the way you call a parrot is by clucking. I don't know why, but like, you know, something like, and I do that every time. And like, you know, so this time I kind of did it to the parrot that was out, parakeet that was out, and that guy just looked at me like I killed his whole family in front of him. Like, he legit looked at me like, bro, what the heck. And I was like, okay, you curved beak bastard, like, what is your problem? I am trying to be friendly here. Do you also want to go endangered? Because I can arrange that, buddy. Okay, no, like, honestly, I didn't say that. That was a conversation that happened in my head. So, like, lol. I want some chai right now, and it is the chai time, you know, so yeah. And also, like, as awful as this sounds, so what tends to happen is I am a little lazy. A little, okay? Like, a little. And I tend to leave cups, leave things unwashed. Like, you know, I fill them with water and I just kind of keep them thinking that I'll do them later, and then it ends up becoming a day, 2 days, 3 days, and then ultimately, like, it just lies over there. So like, I have to go and like kind of wash everything. So like, I guess you guys have to join me on that. Like, y'all have no other bloody choice, okay? Y'all are on this channel, y'all will watch me wash dishes. Like, y'all can't just be for the times I make like amazing butter chicken and all. Y'all have to be there for when I freaking wash the dishes. Like, legit, okay? We are dating now. You have no bloody choice. Wow, I think I've lost my rockers, like, honestly. Not like there ever was any. But, so yeah, I'm gonna go and do it now before mom wakes up. Otherwise, like, honestly, she'll wake up and she will shout. Even though I told her I'll get it done, but then again, I've been telling her I'm getting it done for the past week, so I can see where her mistrust is coming from at this point. So, anyway, guys, I better get started on that, so I'm gonna see you guys in a bit. Boy! Guys, thank you for coming to the vlog, and also thank you Tejas for this beautiful pizza. I am going to eat it. And I know a lot of you were wondering when was the cooking going to start, but today is Saturday. I ain't cooking, man. I ain't cooking. And I am so excited because the glass is empty. So is my soul. Okay, but yes, it won't be empty for long, because at the glass, I'm talking about the glass, my soul will always be empty. Anyway, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'm gonna go watch the movie now, and I have to say I am super excited to be finishing it. The Lord of the Rings trilogy plus the Hobbit movies, they are 3 hours long. It is freaking insane how you can keep up, and those movies be so engaging that they'll keep you entertained 24/7. And on that note, I am gonna go watch it because Tejas is panic messaging me right now. I'm gonna go. Bye guys, love you guys.